Alright kids, do not try this at home. It's very dangerous and very painful, so just don't try it. It's stupid. Yum.